Hey everyone, my name is Andy B. Rodriguez, and today is May 30th at about 5:30 p.m. And today I thought I'd draw some gorillas. I decided to draw with a pen I found a while back. I think I actually got it from a barbecue. But, you know, that's the fun thing about drawing. You don't really need any special tools. You can just use pretty much anything. It works, as long as you're having fun. And then as for the actual paper I'm using, it's a Strathmore tan toned. That can be found basically anywhere. I feel like any basic supply store will have an art supply store. It's funny, I'm finding it a bit difficult to draw just because the camera used to record this is right in front of my face. It's okay though. We'll see how this turns out. It's more of an experiment anyways. Oh, and if you're wondering, these pictures, they are, well, I'm using pictures as reference, and they're coming off of Pinterest. This is how I tend to study. I like to go on the internet and find some pictures that I can use for reference, and then sketch from. Usually when I'm doing my finished stuff, I try to do as much of that from imagination as I can, unless I'm like trying to purposefully mimic something. I don't know how well this will pop up on the screen, but worst case scenario, I can just post these up online and you can get a good idea, a better idea of what these look like from there. this next one. It's a bit of fun just because I don't really draw extreme expressions like this, especially on an animal. So it's fun to experiment with that sort of thing.